Hello everyone, I hope you guys are doing absolutely fine. As you have seen in the title that in this video, I will show you one of the most smoothest gameplay of Zorark with Pentatech and Shadowclaw. I promise you this, you won't regret watching this gameplay of Zorark. Because in this match, I got 27 kills with Zorark, so the gameplay in this video will be totally a very intense as well as interesting. Anyways, if you are new here, make sure to subscribe to my channel so you can get more this type of Unite content. Now, without wasting any time, let's begin the video. So this is the build that I'm using on Zorark. As you can see in this build, I'm using Charging Charm to deal additional damage whenever it's fully charged, and Attack Weight to increase the attack damage of Zorark whenever you score any goal. And Weakness Policy is for the defense, as well as to deal additional damage whenever you receive any damage from the opposing Pokemon. And this is the boost emblem that I would recommend you to use. But if you don't have gold emblem, you can also use this bronze boost emblem. You just have to copy the color combination as it is given here. As I have already mentioned you earlier that in this match I got 27 kills with Zorark and deal total of 123k damage, which is a very huge amount of numbers. So make sure to watch the video till the end so you can identify how I did the rotation and what is my playstyle while playing Zorark. I really hope you enjoy this gameplay.
Thank you.